betrayers hold the Witch King's mask within their prison. Seize it, fools. Slay any who stand in your way. The betrayers hold the Witch King's mask within their prison.
Oh, the Witch King's mask, really? Fools. That's right, in their prison.
Slay any who stand in your way. There are no allies upon this throne. Aid comes for the traitors. They are trapped here. Slay them. We have the Witch King's mask. Lord Sauron shall now call him
now
back. Take it to the forge.
Man, I saw this picture right there.
You please your master. You have delivered your burden. Lord Sauron wants the blood of the traitors. Slay them for their insolence. We require more blood for our magic. You mindless fools! We require a greater volume of blood for our magic! We have shed sufficient blood! Behold, you fools! The Witch King fights once more! Two captains command these traitors! They shall be the object of your wrath! One captain falls! Now cut down any others who still stand! Those who fail shall do worse than die. They are blocked. No aid shall come for them soon. Slay any who stand in your way. There are no allies upon this road. Here lies Sauron's road. Move quickly over it. We must find Master Tree. We have traveled Sauron's road. A ring is near here. I can sense it!
Oh my gosh. Which is good.
Get scattered, you maggots! Clear him out and light the signal flare! He bites! Osgiliath! Burns! Lead it to the north end of the ruins with that flare! Get moving! The mouth of Sauron and our captains await the signal! Get a flare to our rallying point! Move it, dogs! Get it moving! We need a flare set in the north ruins now! We got here, boys! Let's lick our wounds! Here comes Basilica Trouble! Defend this place until our captains get here! Comes
a Nazgul. Keep out its way. Keep them out of this place! Our boars have got to rally here! Troublemakers away! Our captains are arriving! They got attackers coming from that basilica! Keep them away from our rallying base! Moving forward, you Mordor scum! Our sapper's got us a battering ram, boys! So let's go storm the stronghold with it! Move it, scum! That battering ram's worth more than your hide! Boys, let's pile in there! Lord Faramir, mighty prince of Gondor! Quite fit for a stewpot! Stick him, and I can feast on royalty tonight! Keep fighting! Faramir's gonna have to face us soon!
No, no, no.
courage, boy. He's a pretty one. Faramir's meat for the table, boys. His dogs run for that white city with tails between their legs. Osgiliath is ours.
Damn good.
Listen, you muggers. We want to burn this place before night falls. So get to the next level. There's a yard there to be captured. Courtyard. Keep going, scum. We're almost to the top. Over that bridge and into the tombs. Let's go visit the dead kings. The pretty crown of Gondor is here. Take it to our Nazgul master. We've got us the crown, boys.
That's my run.
One last gate between us and that top, boys. They got the path to the gate blocked. Get there and clear away for our ram, maggot. Is smashed! Get everybody up to the top! This city's got a sick white tree up here! The boss wants it burned! Need it now! time of the orc has come. Think back, we need some magic stones. So into the mines with you. Let's go dig anything nasty out of the mines. We need us a place to rest up.
You don't think to fucking look at my Snapchat, bro?
Because I'm in the middle of a run.
Like how you're sharing your software.
Yeah.
Instead of the actual game.
Well, you still see everything, so who cares?
I can't hear it.
Who cares? Oh my god. Never had that happen before. Die. So, I tested out doing the whole grab and throw for Gimli. It doesn't work.
Yeah.
At least not well. Yeah. Not enough for it. No, it's just not worth it. It does do a fair amount of damage, but not enough for it to actually matter.
Rest in pieces, stupid dwarf. Boys, that mage there has another shiny stone. Kill him.
Let's go, bud.
So, in April, they're adding into Ranch Simulator meat and dairy production. And then in June, they're opening that hardware store and adding pig breeding and daily quests.
Gotcha.
And you'll be able to choose where your chicken coops are instead of the selective.
Selective location.
Kill the filthy swine. Power for the stone.
And then August is just poor side.
Right.
Killed enough of that to power the shiny stone. Give that last stone to the old dice. Once it's placed, we can call that Balrog back to life. Get away, you fools! A Balrog is coming back to life.
This is a pretty good. Moria.
You wanna know what they said to as like one of the ways to make money?
What?
Process planks.
Process planks. Make a whole $2.
$2 per log.
No, it's $1. It's literally $1.
No, it's $2 per log.
Oh, it
$1 per plank.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's so stupid. Yeah, they have to fix the game so that, you know, it's more beneficial to, you know,
do that thing.
do the whole ranch thing.
Yeah. Rather than just hunting simulator. Because that's all you do.
It's you the best way to earn any money, so yeah. Oh no!
You're nearly dead.
I know. I'm gonna take a moment to heal real quick. It's a time loss, but like, so is dying.
Dying's a bigger time loss.
Much bigger. Pick up all of the heal orbs that I can. That wasn't the worst in the world. I've had better captures at that point. I maybe lost like 1 second. One or two.
I think it was a little bit more than two.
I don't know. It wasn't that bad. That totally 100% intentional animation cancel right there.
Finish off those captains.
Push you so I can hit both. Of course you can't. Ooh, but maybe I can get... Oh, if I can get Aragorn pre-hit. Let's see.
Oh, pre-hit Aragorn.
Oh, no!
Just missed it.
I know.
You only took out one scout, too.
I don't care. I never really mind the scouts. Alright. That wasn't awful. Previous segment. Okay, total 7.6 seconds that I lost there. Rivendell. Let's fucking do this.
We gotta regroup quick! Grab that area inside the gate!
Okay. That capture, for some reason, took like 2 seconds longer than it should, like 2 extra seconds. Random dudes just appeared. There were scouts that I couldn't see coming.
Happens.
Got Elrond pre-hit.
At last, Elrond the Elf King shows his cowardly face. Slay him!
Okay, what's up? Oh my god, blocked my way. So far, this Rivendell hasn't been horrible, but it hasn't been super incredible either. I have a troll, so like, that's already good. Had saved one whole minute of time, and now I'm gonna lose that whole minute.
I should die here for Rivendell.
Stand fast. Hold them here.
Lost 20 seconds of Rivendell. As of right now, I'm on time to get sub 36.
Nice.
Those runts think they're safe in their little hobbit homes. Burn up those little grass houses.
Home. shit. I got killed out by an ent out of nowhere.
Only a few miserable hobbit houses left.
As always, I'm gonna get fucked over by no hobbits spawning.
The bane of the Shire.
But this is still looking like a damn good run.
35-30, do it! 35-30, do it!
How did I still save 24 seconds in the Shire? Jeez. I got killed as an archer.
That's nuts. You would have had sub 35 though.
I know.
God, you suck.
Damn. I freaking did it, boy. It's because I have like a couple random like strategies I've developed just to make it more like a bit more consistent and better. So yeah. Dude, do you realize how much time I would have saved if I got the Aragorn pre-hit?
Yeah.
That's like three whole seconds right there if I got that.
Didn't suck so much.